Mark a mission. Intel. Down my way, llamas. Ah! Almost hit him. Holy shit. How many llamas? Army of llamas. Oh, fuck. Okay, I didn't hit them. I didn't want to hit anybody. Okay, I'm good. Back up. How to back up? Too far? Too close? Do I have a suppressor on this? Definitely people here. Oh wait, no there isn't. Good sniping area.
Drone is airborne. I got eyes on a sniper. Spotting another tango.
Sniper in that building.
Sniper out there.
The guy. Okay, I'm gonna take out these. Cool, so I'm gonna get a good area with this guy. Clear shot on him, yeah. Alright, I need another. Okay, there's more people down this way. Is spotty. Two more.
It's five. That's 10 targets.
Count at 10. Gotta get another snipe spot. Take out these guys. I'm gonna hold my team back.
Stay there.
Roger that.
This had to be quick. I gotta drop him. Oh. Gonna be tricky. You go in that building, drop him. Shit.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Am I good? Okay, I gotta leave here. Got these guys first. Out here first. Alright. Wish you can move bodies. How far are these guys spread apart? Need a good shot. Right there would be good. Another guy right there.
He makes five.
Okay. Oh, keep going. Yeah, I trust. Screw this up. Switch to my pistol. Make sure this. An enemy car? No, I think it's just a civilian. I got multiple escape vehicles in case this goes wrong. I doubt it. Oh, there's a guy. Those three guys I have to take out real quick, but I'm gonna take out the rest of them. That's tagged. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There's the intel. There should be more. Put in here. I could take out three of these guys real easy right now. Take out this guy first. You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male coworkers. Down, they're gonna see you. But because you are a woman, you will always be seen as an atrapadora, fought your way up the ranks of the first round. Round just missed. This is a pack before this spot. And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women. I don't know who the last guy is. Now ask me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? There he is. I always answer. I'm gonna do something stupid here. I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. Okay. Perfect. Okay, everything's out. Big document? Okay.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that.
Check it out, weapons case.
Ooh. Take equipment. What's in here?
I've been wanting one of these.
Yes. Ooh. So I'm gonna investigate this, take pictures.
You got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS.
So I got a story mission.
We've got a location on El Pluto's personal car.
Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend
helicopter.
Are.
That's what I'm gonna use to get over
too
there.
Far apart. Moving back.
All right.
I'll pilot.
Good. They'll magically appear in here. Don't worry. Watch, see? Yeah. Told you. This game's so pretty, though. Alright. I need a good mountain. Perfect. Right straight that. That little... What is that? Is that like a... Is that water? Whatever it is, this is where I'm gonna land. Looks like a good spot. No, a little bad landing, but... Okay, there you go. Okay. Destroy that? Okay. How good is the snipe? Okay, I want to see... one guy. Guy by himself. Tango. Looks like a snatch and grab.
Deploying right. Drone.
Is that what I wanted? I wanted to get down. This is not a good area. I thought it was. Need another. If I can get up on that crane, be a good area. Close enough. I'm gonna try to get over there. Well, this is the area, so there could be people here. Stop this car and grab this. Okay. Okay, there's a spot over here that's I have to take out. Whoops. Before I do anything, I gotta get up on this if I can. It looks like there's a ladder.
This is the garage. People. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
Up high. Try to plug off everybody that I see. No, I can't. Fuck. Wait, can I? Oh. Uh-oh. I don't... Okay. In fact, I can't... Can I get up on the roof here? That'd be a good spot. Perfect. I got cover. So I'm gonna mark as many guys as I can. I was right there when I got spotted. That
hey,
means.
Got a narco next to that crate of comm gear.
Okay. There's a guy.
Here's target number 5. There in a Sicario over here by the turret.
A turret. That guy I want out. All right. Okay, I'm gonna take out that guy, the turret guy first. Where's he at? He's an easy spot. And dead.
Hey, we got a narco next to that fuel drum.
Dead. I'm not sure if I can hit that shot because the gate's in the way, or the fence, I mean. Now I can. That one either. I was hoping I could. Ooh, yeah, that guy. That guy I could take out very easy. He could poke his head again. Okay, I'm gonna mark him so I know where directly he's at. Oh. Okay, There's a guy. You know what?
You got a mounted weapon.
I'm doing that on purpose. This catches on fire, so they all run over there.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
They're all scared. Doing. I have to go loud. Fuck, I fucked it up. I can't destroy that. Wanted pistol. Fuck it, I can't do that.
Get down.
Oh, I can't peek. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Heal me. Oh, I did not do good. Okay. This was a loud mission. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there's his car. I'm just gonna snag it. After I kill this guy. Screw you guys, I'm leaving. They're gonna chase me. So I gotta move as fast as I can.
And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco opening. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty times you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Good. That's the same car.
I'm in the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito.
All right, one more mission.
The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got for the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me.
They're gonna be dead.
Make sure they feel the pain.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito.
Alright, this is gonna, I'm gonna do silent.
I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna clean house on these. Roadblock? No, it's just people.
Shit, we've got cartel. Hola, come above. Clear.
Yeah, I wanted to save them, but clearly I can't. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm good. Am I going the wrong way? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go up the hill. Keep them off me.
Their LT's trying to run.
I don't care, that's not the guy I want. Oh, we got sidetracked. Come on, you can make it up here. Don't stall. Come on. Need a little trade. Okay. Okay. This looks like the hunting cabin. Scope around. Make sure there's no enemies here. Really? I just go in there and just clean them up? Does it think they're hidden?
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Yeah, on that side. I don't have to worry about this side. Okay.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
They're downstairs. Why is it so foggy?
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through you.
Time to make them pay.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow.
Good luck. I just killed your wife.
Yuri is down.
Downed. Oh shit. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know there was two. I went to take him out. Just revive me. Don't care about those. Oh, they're all dead. Besides that guy, I want him dead.
Thanks. Yuri and Pluto have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make you feel any better?
Bloody.
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Way to end the video. Okay.
Big news.
All right.
I told him.